A Lyon appeals court, which has started examining Russia's demand for the extradition of Kazakh oligarch Mukhtar Ablyazov, has refused to hear the testimony of former world chess champion Garry Kasparov.
You do expect much more from justice in France. There are laws in the civilized world that guarantee that any ambiguity in the criminal court is always read in favor of the accused. And it's very clear that in this courtroom, the judges are not interested in guaranteeing the adequate defense for the man who is facing not just simple deportation, but potentially a life-threatening prosecution in Russia and Kazakhstan.
After leaving the court hearing, the well-known outspoken critic of Russian President Vladimir Putin said that he felt the French judge in charge of the case just wanted to get rid of it.
The case is political. I mean, it's and what happens today in the court, it's another proof that the case is political, and I think the judge understands it's political. So that there are huge political consequences, and he's just trying probably to minimize his personal damage, because whatever he does, there will be pressure and potential consequences, and he just wants to send his case to the appeal court as soon as possible.
Kazakhstan, which wants to put Ablyazov on trial, has no extradition treaty with France. However, both Ukraine and Russia have also requested his extradition. Ablyazov, age 50, is accused of embezzling up to $6 billion while at the head of the BTA bank.